a selection of mainly transcriptions for two guitars from past 400 years or more of music from Europe and South America. That was originally written for lute and string orchestra. The next two we're doing, as you can see on the program, we're doing four Granada's piano dances. The first two and the latter two all contain contrasting moods, so you have a mood followed by another mood in each case, and they're about 5 minutes long in each case. So you have this. Thank you.
We've got some other music, historical music, in the rest of the concert, but we're very pleased to have two composers here today from Sussex, who live in Sussex, and we're going to play in the first half two pieces by Barry Mills, and in the second half of the concert one piece by Patrick Harricks, and we'll start with the piece Where the Sea Meets the Shore by Barry, and go on straight into his piece Falling Leaves. With us today, and he would perhaps like us to say a few words. Like, say a few words about the piece. Okay,
thank you. As you gather from the titles, these are both very imagistic, impressionistic pieces, and the ideas came in two different natural settings. One was standing on one of the groins which goes out into the sea on Brighton Beach and looking at the waves breaking and seeing one wave follow another. So I had the ideas of the two guitarists following each other, like waves breaking, one receding, another one coming over, and then the tension shifting to dancing light on the sea. So it's fundamentally an imagistic piece, and it's quite an old piece from the 1980s. And John and Brian asked me to write something for them, and on another walk last year in the autumn, these leaves were, dried up leaves were falling and making a really tic-tac, tic-tac, tic-tac noise. And as wind gathered, that sound became more and more dense. So initially I thought, well, how can I realise those sounds on the guitar? And I played the guitar a bit, so I experimented and found a way which I hope you think will represent those sounds. And then there are other musical gestures which suggest the falling of the leaves, the melodic patterns, and also I think autumn's a rather melancholic time of the year for me. I think of it as the sunset of the year, with all those lovely colours. So I hope I've captured that mood in some of the other sections of that piece. Okay, so I'll leave you with Brian and John. Thank you.
Yes, so we're now heading to Latin America for the first time, I believe. So this composer, Machado, we're playing in later, to enter the second half, or part of the last three that end the second half. He was born in northeast Brazil, and these are images of the northeast, so I think we can assume they're memories of his Brazilian childhood. He's lived in British Columbia most of his life. And you'll hear the Latin rhythms for sure.
It's a wonderful piece for us to play, and it's found on our CD actually. So if you want to take some music home, there's a CD available on the website, as well as a lot of other interesting music, some of which we're playing today. Thank you.